Hello everyone, this is Kay Dart, the 3D Fabrication Manager for the Fastener Lab, and I want to show you how to use the laser and load your material. When you need to use the laser, the compressed air needs to be open and the main power switch needs to be on. To open the compressed air, turn the yellow handle down so it is parallel with the copper tube. You do not need to adjust the regulator, it should always be set at about 15 psi. The main power switch will power the laser and the ventilation system that will come on automatically. To turn the laser on, you must push the switch in the lower left-hand corner. Before we load any material in the laser, we should lower the bed. This is because our material or object might be large and will not fit under the auto-focusing mechanism. To lower the bed, we push XY off. It will ask you go or stop. We will push go for yes, and now we can raise and lower the bed with the up or down arrows. Once the bed is low enough for the material to fit, I will open the glass lid all the way till it rests on the ventilation tube. I'm going to place my material in the upper left-hand corner against the rulers. If the home of the laser is not changed, it will automatically be in the upper left-hand corner of the machine. If your material has already been used once, we will need to change the home so it is away from any previous cuts. Our XY motors are disabled, so we can still move the carriage around. To help us indicate where the home is, we are going to push the pointer button. If you are using the basic autofocus settings, which we are, the home of the laser corresponds to the home of the upper left-hand corner of the image. So I want to make sure I have enough room in the material to accommodate something this size. Once the home is where I want it to be, I will push Set Home on the control panel. To ensure it did everything properly, I am going to press Restart and the carriage should not move and I can close the lid. Now that everything is in place, I can push Go. I want to keep watching to make sure the autofocus mechanism doesn't move off the material. If it does, hit stop and find a manager, monitor, or professor to fix the problem. Now that the piece is finished, I will take it out. Before I do this, I'm going to lower the bed with the same process as before and move the carriage out of the way. To turn everything off, go in reverse order, turning off the machine first, then the main power, and finally the compressed air.